when you have a big space between the teeth, like if you're missing a tooth, the back tooth will start to tip over like this, and that's why that big piece of calculus is wedged between the two.